Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today, I'm doing another trailer reaction, as you can tell. So we're going to react to a new trailer by Marvel, not the MCU, Marvel, and it's called Morbius, starring Jared Leto. If you don't know who Jared Leto is, he played Joker in Suicide Squad. Okay, we're going to start the trailer now. He's like a vampire. What is that background thing?
This will be my last chance.
You're up to something, what is it?
That's not exactly lethal.
I don't want to see you get hurt more than you already have.
This would be a cure.
Vampires. Kind of like Venom in a way, like that type of series in a way. We're sitting... Wait. Oh, Sony. Wait. There's Spider-Man in the background, on the wall. This looks like the same type of universe Venom could be in. What? Is that him?
Michael Morbius. Got tired of doing the whole good guy thing, huh?
What's up, Doc?
Michael Keaton. That was interesting. Wait. So, Sony basically gave us like a glimpse of Spider-Man, if you saw in the trailer. I'll put up a picture like right here, like you see it in the trailer, like right here. See, it looks like it could be part of the same universe as Venom, like the way it looked. It doesn't look too bad to be honest. It looks pretty good. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed the video. See ya. Yeah.